Francisco. When I came here, I was excited and inspired, and I spoke with the guy on the corner who'd been here for 7 days from Chicago, and it makes me tear up a bit just to feel the energy. It's inspiring to see everybody. Where am I?
What do you think the goal of this movement is?
Just decentralize wealth and make it more equitable and remember the people that live here. And I'm hoping that we move into a more socialist situation, that people, the equity is more spread out, and then we have just get off this crazy treadmill that we're on. Okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.